The main break in the northwest suburbs sent a flood gushing down Route 31 during the morning rush hour in Elgin. You can see cars sloshing through all the muddy water. Crews are working to stop that water and fix the main on Chicago Street. They closed several streets in the area. They haven't given a time frame for when it will be fixed.